Hey man, what's good with y'all? Just got back from getting a haircut. You know what I'm saying? Barber gonna put me back in the game. I know y'all ain't seen this hat yet, but I got this and like two other hats that I don't put on the wall. Oh yeah, and by the way, I'm downstairs right now. I just feel like right here, I'm in the kitchen right now. There's a dining room table. I feel like this is a good scene right now just cause it's a nice day outside. It's good lighting. And in my room, it's like okay lighting. I gotta open my blinds and shit. But I don't know, I just feel like sitting down here. Also cause I'm about to be painting. But we're gonna make this into one video. You know, do another paint sesh. So let me show you what we got to unbox today. Hey, we got the Cincinnati Reds thing. Take this off. And the brim, of course, right into it. But you got the how to get the side one with the side patch. It's the 1990 World Series. I don't know if they won the World Series that year. Like I said before, I don't really give a fuck about the teams. If I like the hat, I'm gonna get it. Simple as that, bro. So yeah, I'm gonna paint this beige. I'm gonna paint the underbrim beige. I'm gonna paint this sea beige as well. I was thinking of leaving it white, but no, I'm gonna paint it beige. I think it'll just, you know, make it stand out more. Like, they're gonna be like, why is this shit beige? And you see the underbrim, like, oh, that's dope. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Let me get into this one right here, too. This shit, cool, huh? Another wine voucher, 10% off. Y'all wanted, let me know. This shit cold, right? It's different. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna leave this one. I'm not painting this one at all. We got the yellow underbrim. Now that I'm seeing this one in person, I don't know if I really like this one. Yeah, I'm just being honest. Like, it's whatever. It's cool, but it's nothing special. What y'all think? There's a side patch right here. What y'all think? Let me know. Let me know in the comments what you think, bro. I think the New York one kind of fly, though. But the Cincinnati Reds one, the what I'm about to do with this beige paint, I think this one might be... I like this one more than that one. Because, you know, it's going to be like a custom 101. All right, I'm going to wear this one just to paint. But like I said before, we got to take off this sticker. It's a nice hat. I low-key don't want to paint it, but I know it's going to look 100 times better with the beige underbrim. So we got to do what we got to do, you know what I mean? All right, so we got our shit ready. Ready to paint. This is still the exact same paint. Whoa, what shit like... So we finally got our tools ready. I had to mix up this paint. You know, same shit from this last, from the last video. I'm gonna get straight into painting it, man. You already know how this shit goes. What y'all trying to see on this channel, bro? Should I be posting more Madden videos? Do y'all like these hat customs? Do y'all like unboxings? And the unboxings, I really didn't plan for this channel to be no unboxing channel. I just started getting shit. So I was like, you know what, let me just unbox it, post it on YouTube. You know what I mean? People like watching unboxings. I like watching them too. I'm gonna be making some new jeans soon. I'm just trying to find a pair of corduroy pants. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna mean to go thrifting too, but I just haven't gone. We done with the first coat. Y'all let me know what y'all want to see, man. For real, that should have helped me out a lot. Any suggestions you guys got, anything at all, I'm completely open to. If y'all want to see me go thrifting, I'll do that. There's not a lot of good thrifts in my city, but, you know, I go see what I find. I always like a good treasure hunt, you know what I mean? So, we do that. So I don't really want to do too much wasting time trying to get right into this shit. Because, you know, we got a third layer to put down after this one, so we're gonna get right into it. I know y'all seen the mangoes. Should look good, huh? I know, shit was good. I never knew that mangoes had so many carbs in them. Sort of got 50 grams of carbs for a large mango. That's crazy, and like 50 grams of sugar. But if you're using it as like a pre-workout, not a pre-workout, but like a pre-workout meal, that's good though. Because fruits and vegetables is the best carbs for your body to eat. Not bread, not pasta, not rice, none of that shit. Fruit and veggies.
So make sure y'all eat, stay up to date with y'all fruit and y'all veggies, bro. Trying to see everyone, you know, be healthy. Knowledge is like really the most powerful thing, but I'm telling you, I'm here to help y'all to spread this knowledge. When I die, bro, this knowledge is not going with me. This, I'm going in a box. This knowledge isn't trying to leave this shit here for y'all. Sorry for that little rant. I'm almost done with it anyway. You mean you see the second layer, right? Yeah, I did that shit like in what, a minute? I'm cold.
You told me she's free Thursday, and I'm sure that she's an angel, but she don't want this life. The timing ain't right. Maybe one day, but even one day with us is the time of her life. We do things that people pay to document. You got the sweetest heart, but I'm not here to give out compliments or boost nobody's confidence, mama. I got no friends in this, mama. I don't pretend with this, mama. I don't joke with this, mama. I put a knife out my back and I cut they throat with it, mama. I'm Game of Thrones with it, mama. I'm home alone with it, mama. I really hate using this tone with you, mama. I really hate getting aggressive on this phone with you, mama. I really hate wasting your time to check a clone or two, mama. It's just they cloning me, mama. Them niggas wannabes, mama. It's like, I'm the one they wanna be, mama. I can't be out here being vulnerable, mama. I mean, I kill them every time they do a song with me, mama. I sing the hooks, they sing along with me, mama. What more they want from me, mama? Yeah, this is a crazy life. But you and the six raised me right. Don't ever take advice, that was great advice. You and the six raised me right, that shit saved my life.
Alright, yo, I'm finally done. How y'all like the hat? Beige C with the beige underbrim. I think it turned out very nice, very nice, very nice. So, and then added the borderline of the MLB logo on the back. Thought that was a nice touch to it, you know. Bring some more color into the hat. I think it looks kind of dope, but you know, it's like just a border. Let the MLB alone, the MLB man alone, the baseball alone. I think that should look dope. Give y'all a little close up of it. Yeah. That's it right there. It's as easy as that. All you need is just the paint, some brushes, and the fabric softener so you know it'll stick onto the hat better. Because if not, this is just not going to hold onto the hat. Or maybe it will, but it'll just get crunchy. Like, the paint will get crunchy on the hat, if that makes sense. I don't know. I've seen it happen before. So, this is it. This is the other hat that I had. So, that's the unboxing with this hat. With the side patch. 1998 World Series side patch. This is a sick-ass hat, bro. I like the color of it. But I like this custom, bro. I think this is probably might be my new favorite hat. This shit is a sick-ass custom, bro. Like, nobody has no shit like this with the beige C and the beige and the brim. You know, doing big things out here. So, yeah, man, hope y'all enjoyed that. Let me know what y'all want to see next. Any other custom ideas you guys got. If you guys want to see a certain hat with a certain color, let me know. I'll order that shit and, you know, color it. If it's a reasonable color, like, a combination. If it's just, like, a dumbass, if y'all just being dumb as fuck, get the fuck out, bro. Yeah, that's stupid. I'm not gonna waste my money on that. But yeah, if it's a good combination, like the hat, whatever this, that, with a good color, I will definitely do it. If you guys want to see something with this Georgia Peach, I'm trying to think of something that I could do with this Georgia Peach color, because I do like the color. But besides that, man, that's it for today's video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me get out of here, man. Get to editing. Appreciate y'all watching.
I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag.